What's good, Homer Squad? It's your boy, Homer Ziggy. We back in here with another one, and we back again with Mr. King of Anime Pop himself, Aizen Senpai, and this is Aizen Senpai Deep Water Ichigo AMV. Now, I see your and look. I see on Instagram and such that basically he likes DM me on Instagram, and I like look. Basically, I go on his Instagram and I see some of his stories, and I see a post. This man has been cooking, and I see like 5 thumbnails. So trust me, it looks like this man is working. He did say he was working on some heat, and judge by those 5 thumbnails, they about to be some fire. And he has one with freaking Slick, an R&B one. With his type of voice, I feel like he gonna kill it. But I wanna know how Slick gonna sound. Cause we know Slick as mostly like the anime drill king and so and so. But on an R&B, can he kill it? We'll see. But on this one, let's see what he gonna do with Ichigo now. So we better check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And without further ado, let's get in the video. Like with you, whenever it comes to like the nerdcore genre, you always gonna hear rap, you always gonna hear R&B and such, which like I said, not a lot of. Basically, you gonna always hear rap, you always gonna hear hip hop in it, you always gonna hear like the rock in it and so. But I always feel like with nerdcore. When is somebody gonna make some pop music for it? And lucky you, and thanks to freaking JB and such, by her, this just shows me another element to nerdcore. Cause nerdcore is just this one big umbrella of music and such, but trust me. You got anime rap, you got anime hip-hop, you got anime pop, anime drill music, and now, freaking, you gonna do some R&B with Slick? Man, oh man, and the fact that you went to MomoCon, and you met with everybody there with Slick, Daddy Fat Snap, Fable and such, hey man, you doing big things, bro, meeting them. Keep on doing what you're doing, bro.
Breathe.
About Ichigo, like if y'all remember in the battle with Tanjiro versus Ichigo with Rusted featuring Connor Quest, you remember a certain bar where Rusted said, let's talk about that oppression or so, or probably depression. Either way, with the way how Ichigo is and such, where he's always moody and all that, you be one, like, let's face it, every single time when he's trying to want to live a normal life and such, one way or another, is always something about his family happening or so and so. So, and plus, remember, he's a freaking substitute soul reaper. So he's not, so even though he's supposed to be this bad, he's this badass and such, which he is sometimes, 9 times out of 10, he don't know what the frick to do. I'm just saying. This is just, and look, this is all just through my explanation of it. I know y'all have y'all ways of it, but I'm just explaining how I see it. My man recording. Close the door. My man recording. Man, go over here. Then go.
I stop coming out.
You keep on saying it and you do still come in.
Unless there's something after me.
Get close the
door.
Y'all see what I mean by she old? Look. And I know some of y'all may be wondering why I don't have her come reactions. Nah, she wouldn't get it. I'm telling you right now. If she would have came in here and do a reaction with me, let's just say this might. You remember? You would think like this would be another episode of Anime Wednesdays, but nah, it'd be just me, her laughing at her.
Can't let these doubts get a hold of me. Maybe I'm afraid cause the world is deep. Maybe I'm afraid cause my goal's so steep. I've been reaching for the land, but it feels out of reach. And I hope I ain't here to be. Get to God's insurance, please. Watch I hate the spirit decrease. I guess it's in the technique.
I said this. For me, I'm a sucker for any person who sings like that. Especially when they're hitting a certain high note. Because that's when you know where. Like, and the thing is, with me, when it comes to people who want to sing, nothing's wrong with wanting to sing and all. It's just that, know your limits of when you want to sing. And Aizen, you have your limits. Because I believe you can. You think. I know you would want to go higher, but nah. Set your limits. But either way, it's fine. That was cool. That was definitely a great vibey song to this, no doubt about it. But yeah, shout out to Aizen Senpai again. And look, y'all. One thing I gotta say is that, let's just say something is coming back. Don't want to tell you what it is. And, well, if I know somebody in this who's watching right now, they probably will spoil it. But let's just say something is coming back. But either way, Shout out to Aizen Senpai, and I see that you've been vlogging your experience through MomoCon. I might watch them just to support you, bro. But make sure y'all go subscribe to Aizen Senpai. He keeps on putting. Let this man reach to 10K. Because right now, he's at 3,358K. Basically at 3,000, almost to 4,000. Let's keep on subscribing so that way he reach 10K, man. But yeah, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this in the comments below. It's been your boy, Humble Ziggy, signing out. Stay positive and keep the vibes up. Lego.